Philip Ng is a martial arts expert, teacher, and fight choreographer. And in Birth of the Dragon, his American film debut, he gets a new title, Leading Man. He's playing no less than the legendary Bruce Lee. The American-Chinese co-production was inspired by real-life events. Before its US release, the movie was recut to focus more on Bruce Lee's life. When he found out he'll play the lead, Ng recounts having mixed emotions.
How did you react?
Well, when I got the role, I think I did this reaction 100 times. It's, oh my god, I got the role! Yes! And then a moment later, oh my god, I got the role. And it's a lot of pressure, right? Playing Bruce Lee, right?
Among Ng's film credits as a stunt choreographer was in the 2005 Filipino production Mulawin the Movie.
How was your experience
In Manila?
Yeah.
It was great. I mean, the artists there, the actors are very, very nice. I noticed everyone was very nice to me. And I wasn't there for a long time, but that time was very memorable.
Ng is trained in several fighting styles, including the Filipino martial arts Eskrima.
In Eskrima, when they use the espada daga, and then the long sword and the short sword, the methods that they use is not impact. It's not like an impact weapon. Impact weapon is like a stick, right? If I hit you with a stick and you try to hit me at the same time, and I hit you first, you'll get bounced back, right? So you won't be able to hit me with that with that stick. But with a knife, it's different. If we stab each other at the same time, we both get stabbed. So, and then because Philippines martial arts are so used to using those weapons, those theories for them are very clear and then distinctive for me. And then when I found out about that, I really investigated that part of the Eskrima.
The actor says Bruce Lee gave him the courage to have a Hollywood dream, a sentiment echoed by fellow Asians in the industry, including Hudson Yang of the ABC show Fresh Off the Boat.
I feel like it's been influenced like every Asian person I've ever known, because my friend on the show, Forrest Wheeler, he does extreme martial arts, which is like crazy. He can do like backflips, kicks and stuff like that, and I want to learn like that, but like I think it's influenced most of my life and career, because it shows me that Asian people can succeed in this business, and then like I actually can show other kids that too.
You're not training for the Olympics.
Birth of the Dragon opens August 25. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.